And now as the roof's going on, I'm getting another expensive project. 8 cords of wood. I get to cut up. It's actually been 3 years since I've had to cut up and chop up 2 years worth of wood. Normally we get it every 2 years, but it'll be 3 years now since we got this load. And we're back around. This is a tight fit because we've got wires up here. He's pretty good at it. Some of the steel of the roof on, where it's all charcoal, well, actually slate gray along the top ridge there. That used to be all white aluminum, and now it's slate gray steel. Pile's getting bigger. Yeah, I think this might be the last handful. I think he stacked it a little bit higher this time and not as long. There's a lot of small pieces, so it should cut fairly well. Sometimes the bigger ones are really hard to get through. Seems like he's got it a little higher in the center. It'll be a little harder when I'm moving the logs around.